Former Grapeland ISD employee is accused of showing an explicit image to a student. 44-year-old Joshua Kincaid is charged with displaying harmful material to a minor. The victim told authorities the incident happened during a theater class last year. Kincaid was fired from Grapeland ISD, and he is out of jail tonight on bond.